Did you know in The Lion King 2, Simba's Pride? The story alludes to a famous William Shakespeare play, just like the first movie. Whereas the first Lion King movie is heavily influenced by the story of Hamlet, this movie is influenced by the story of Romeo and Juliet. Just like the classic romantic tale from Shakespeare, the movie depicts two families, or in this case, two prides, who are in conflict with each other. Yet two of their youngsters form a relationship and fall in love, which messes with the status quo. Subscribe for more videos.